neutral side action, and we're just about set to kick off. This coin toss presented by Nissan, innovation that excites. We'll see how this game plays out as they get ready for the opening kickoff. Tackle at the 26. The Razorbacks offense basically predicated on what this kid can do.
The thing I love about this guy, Brad, is just the intangibles that he brings to the table. We've been seeing this guy make plays over the weeks, but the thing that I've really recognized is his ability to really lead this football team. When things are going well, he's patting everybody on the back. When things are not going well, he's trying to pick them back up and getting them ready to go. So not only does he physically have these tools, but also I really love the way he approaches the game.
Second down, and they're going to need about 3 yards to pick up the first down. Quick throw out to the receiver, incomplete.
This guy's got the combination of smarts and reliability that makes a receiver really dangerous. No wonder he's looked to on third down.
First and 10, ball on the 42-yard line. And he's taken down at the 47-yard line. And a nice pickup there.
I'll tell you what, the defense gambled a bit here and came with the blitz, and a quarterback showed tremendous poise by making a good read and delivered a nice ball to the open man.
Offense lines up in a 5-wide set, and the defense anticipating pass here. Slings it. And down he goes around the 35-yard line. From the 35-yard line, first down. He gets to about the 27-yard line. Nice job by the running back, and that'll get him 7, maybe 8 yards.
That makes it second and 2.
And a quick throw. Brought down around the 17-yard line.
That makes it first and 10.
This is the 8th play of this drive.
Two times. Four down. Mike, 4. And 2. Number 4. Number 4.
The 10. Quick out to his receiver. Now it's first and goal as he's knocked out after a nice game. First down, and they've got their eyes on that goal line. He's got to throw it in a hurry, and he just gets rid of it.
Even though they didn't sack him, the pressure was still enough to force a bad pass. If you can get in there and disrupt the pocket, then the quarterback is going to have a tougher time getting the ball to his playmakers.
Fires quickly. Touchdown. Tacks on the extra point. A 10-play, 74-yard drive. And the result, 7 points.
You know, when you can throw the football as well as these guys can, you don't necessarily always have to have a balanced attack because you're so proficient in throwing the ball.
Arkansas to kick. He's to the 20. He's taken down at the 32-yard line. The quarterback leads the team out on the field for the first drive.
Five.
tackle made around the 47-yard line.
Not a real fancy play here, just a smartly run route, good protection, and a well-placed ball. Most times, you don't need much more than that.
First down, 10 to go. Ball on their own 47. They keep it on the ground with a tailback. They'll get him for a loss.
The way the safety was playing up toward the line of scrimmage shows you what they think of the offense's passing game. Not a lot of respect for it. Pressure like that, the worst thing you want to do is just to throw the ball into coverage. He got away with one right there. He's very fortunate. Next time, he should just throw it away out of bounds.
The offense going to try to open this field up, coming out in a five-wide set, and the defense counters with their dime look. Going long, and he's got it, and he will score. Change of quarterback, Kirby. Got to wonder what that's going to do to the team morale. His next man up, they've got to be ready to trust this guy. They'll line up for the extra point in an attempt to tie the game. He makes the PAT. Everyone's all lined up and ready for the kickoff. He kicks it off, and he got all of that one. And it sails out of the end zone for a touchback. These guys came up with a touchdown on their last drive, and they'll be hoping for another six on the board here.
Great passing was the key for the offense the last time they had the ball. They were able to pick apart the defense and get down the field for a touchdown.
There's a play fake. And he's got all the time in the world. Decides to slide. 3 yards there on the quarterback keeper.
That'll make it second and seven.
From their own 28-yard line, second down. Completes it, and he's hit hard immediately.
Third down.
They're about 4 yards away here on third down. Empty backfield, quarterback in the gun, five wide receivers. And he is drilled at the 24.
When he made the decision to return the ball, I'm sure he thought there was going to be some room to run. But boy, did it vanish in a hurry. Still, he got something out of it.
The quarterback is on his way back onto the field, and he led a great drive last time out.
Blue 19! Blue 19!
He's going to try and scramble. And he's going to be sacked for a loss. Second and 15. Ball on the 34. Catches it, and that's all. That reception good for around 4 yards.
You don't have to throw it deep to have success. Any sort of completion can help boost an offense's confidence.
Got anything on that. The man line defense proved to be too tough against the screen.
That was an excellent job by the defenders. They fought off their blocks and found the ball before the play had a chance to develop.
He fields a punt at the 20. We played one. We're even at 7 in this one. Welcome back here. We resume action now here in the second quarter. You always want to go in the locker room with momentum. So as we get closer to halftime, I think we'll see more and more attempts to create big plays. Straight run, and he's brought down in the backfield.
If these defenders continue to exploit the O-line like that, it's going to be a long day for this running back.
Second down and 11 yards to the sticks. Ball on the 23-yard line. Fights forward to about the 26. And the halfback carries for a pickup of 3.
And that was the sophomore linebacker there who was able to get in and make that tackle.
That's a great tackle at the 40. From their own 40-yard line. First down. Room around the corner. Runs right for a nice gain.
That'll make it second and 4.
Run to the outside. First and 10. Ball on the 47. And he's tackled after positive yardage.
That brings him second and 5.
Tailback, but he can't bring it in. And this is the 8th play of the drive. And they bring him down for a sack on the play. Fourth and long here after the sack. It looks like they're going to go after this punt. They'll bring him down at the 31-yard line. They've been like a couple of fighters feeling each other out so far. Let's see if they start to open it up a little bit more now. Gains his way to the 39-yard line.
That makes it second.
So it's second down and about 2 yards to go. So the halfback gets some decent yards and a first down.
Solid 5-yard pickup. He was almost able to get to the secondary, but as it is, he still manages to move the sticks.
He's taken down around the 42-yard line. Not sure what the flag is about here. Let's go down to the field and find out. That one's going to put him way back.
You just can't block a player from behind like that, or it's going to cost you.
First and long now after the penalty.
the 43-yard line.
They call it a catch, but the boots signal down to the referee that they'd like to take another peek at this.
Man, as I see this play again, it really looks like he made the correct call on the field.
The ruling on the field will stand. He caught it.
The only thing left to say about this play is that was an excellent catch.
And he makes it out to about the 44-yard line. That brings us third down now, and they need to get it inside the 46. The sub package in there defensively, and this five wide receiver set. Fires it out, and they bring him down at the 44. Flips it middle to the running back, and he's tackled at about the 31. It's first and 10. Ball on the 31-yard line. Tackle around the 21-yard line. The quarterback showed pass for a second, then handed it to the back, and he was able to get 10 yards on the carry. And this play is number 8 on the drive. He's tackled at about the 17-yard line. It's complete for about 4 yards and a first down.
Nothing special here. Quick pass and a good catch, but it keeps the chains moving.
And I think it was the quick throw by the quarterback that fouled up the defense on that one. And they make the stop at the 14. Here comes the pressure. And he can't get away from the pressure. They'll spread the field here. Let's see what the defense does with a five wide outlook. So the field goal unit is on the field. They'll try for 3 points. This to try to put his team up by a field goal. Kicks away, and it's good. And he's taken down at the 24-yard line. Arkansas's gotten the play out of their quarterback, and you expect that that was going to happen, but I mean, what is happening here? Somebody else is going to have to come to the forefront, or this thing's going to be over.
If you would have told me before the game that this quarterback would have played like this to the first quarter and a half or so, I would have thought this team would have been leading this game. I mean, you're right. Something has got to happen where his teammates, the rest of this group, they've got to raise their game if they want to have any chance of winning this game.
And he's taken down right around the 38-yard line. Big game there for the first down.
There was some miscommunication down there by the defense that allowed for that big game.
Now it's first and 10 after the big pass play. Nice run, and he's brought down. So the draw to the halfback picks up 4. The Razorbacks call a timeout. That's their second of the half. Defensive coordinator anticipating this 5-wide set, and he comes in with his 9 package. Fires incomplete.
Accuracy is such a vital part of being a quarterback. You've got to have an ability to lay the ball right into your guy's hands.
Third down, and they need to get it to the 28. He's got all day. He wants it all going long. The defender had his hands on it, but it's incomplete. He tried to force it to a man that wasn't open, and boy, was he lucky it wasn't picked off.
He's got to be more careful when throwing the football into the end zone.
Arkansas is looking to tie things up. It's up, and he just drilled it from long range.
Great snap and a perfect hold, and he just had an awesome follow-through. Everything went right there on that long field goal.
And a 10-10 tie in this game.
They're probably just going to squib this kick. I don't think they want to see the return man create lightning before halftime.
And they can forget about returning this one. This is the point in the game where you don't want to make any mistakes that give the other guys a reason to feel more confident going into halftime.
The 34.
So at the end of the half, this one's all even at 10.
We've played 30 minutes. Glad to have you with us on the EA Sports NCAA Football 14 halftime show presented by Nissan. Innovation that excites. David Pollack and I here in the studio to break down everything that just happened in your game. So far, so good for both offenses in terms of taking care of the football, but now the defenses are ramping up the sense of urgency in terms of trying to get the ball back to their offense.
Absolutely. You got to find Reese. These ball hawks on defense, they need to find the football. They need to make some big plays, create some turnovers. How about using that hit stick a little bit? How about knocking somebody silly and making them drop the football? I mean, defense's number one priority is trying to turn the football over, try to make a big explosive play for your offense so they can do more damage and they can take the ball down the field. So those ball hawks need to show themselves the second half.
Looking forward to seeing this second half. I think there's certainly a want for victory.
A want and a need for victory. Some teams need this victory, Reese Davis.
Want, need, got to go get it either way. Brad and Kirk are there to deliver.
All right, Reese and David, welcome back, everybody. Just about set to start the second half. And he got all of this one. Great kick. This one's going to be down in the end zone for a touchback. Time's getting a little bit tighter now. You got to make every possession count. Pickup of a yard for the tailback. Second and nine. Ball on the 26-yard line. Halfback's got it on the quick throw. And down he goes around the 29-yard line. Five guys will be out in the pattern as they're in the shotgun. He's brought down in the open field. From their own 40-yard line, first down. Tackle made at about the 41. Slings it. Knocked out of bounds at about the 49. It's third down, and this offense is about 3 feet away from that first down marker. He makes it out to midfield.
I think the play call was the right one by the offense. I just think the defense made a better play. They seem to want it more here on this big third down. Offense comes up a little bit short to set up a fourth down, to give all the credit to the personnel on the defensive side of the ball.
He fights forward to about the 49. So the ball spotted right around midfield as they continue to move the ball on this drive. Makes it to the 37. We're at play number nine of this current drive. They'll line up with five wide receivers. Grabs it and hammered right there. From the 34-yard line, it's second down.
attempt incomplete.
That one sailed on it.
He wanted his receiver, but I think that may have slipped out of his hands.
And this is the 11th play of the current drive. Pulls down the catch, and he's got room here. He gets hit out of bounds.
Right around the 24-yard line.
He made a really good move at the line of scrimmage. Sometimes all you need to do is throw off the defender's timing just a little bit at the start of the play.
He's got an opening. They go to the left for a nice game. This is the 13th play of this drive. Gets out to about the 15-yard line. Short yardage situation here. It's third and one. Takes a handoff. Tackled for a loss.
You don't need three guesses to figure out what they're going to run right here on fourth and short.
Brought down after a nice run up the middle. It's first down, and they'll be looking for 6 points here. Catches it, and he's looking for more. He's taken down at the one. This is the 17th play of this drive. Makes a move and he's in for the touchdown.
There are some guys, when they get near the goal line, they just have a knack for getting the ball into the end zone. That's what we saw right there.
Converts the extra point.
A long 17 play, 73-yard drive,
and a touchdown as a result.
Brad, I thought that was a textbook drive. I thought they did a really good job of showing balance, mixing the play calling with the run and the pass. Just an overall well-executed touchdown drive.
He makes it out to maybe the 29-yard line. This deficit can be easily overcome, sure. But they have to be thinking if they don't get something going on this series, the burden is going to be felt by their defense. He tackles him for a loss. Second down, about 12 yards to go. Ball on their own 27. They bring him down in the backfield. They're going to be forced to punt it away here.
Great hold by the defense. They were expecting the pass play, and they defended it very well.
And he's tackled at the 34-yard line. Can they pull off the upset? Well, we're going to find out as we head into the fourth quarter. 17-10. In this very pivotal fourth quarter. A score here might effectively end this one.
The defense was just all over that play. It didn't fool anybody.
Brings up second and 13.
from their own 30-yard line. Second down. He steps out at the 41.
Stuck with a run, and it pays off for him.
You know what, Brad? So important on third down to rely on the offensive line to get a good push, and that's what they did there to pick up the first down.
Complete, brought down, nothing doing. Second down, 7 yards to go. Ball on the 47. Gains his way to the 43-yard line. He's pushed out of bounds. Right around the 34. It's second down now. They're just a few feet away from that first down marker. Him out at about the 33-yard line. And this is the eighth play of the drive. Hands off left, and they got him behind the line.
Well, I think it's safe to say the defense had his number on that one. It can be very frustrating for a running back when he's stopped before he even gets going.
So it's second and 12. Ball on the 36-yard line. His man, and they take him down immediately. This is the 10th play of this drive. Just over 2 minutes in the game. It looks like they're going to try for the long field goal. They gained 5 yards there.
It's a well-designed play to the halfback, and it worked at least to get them a medium gain on the play.
The kick is away. It's long enough. And he nails the long field goal. Now that really puts the pressure on.
Yeah, that was definitely a big field goal because now that puts them up by 2 scores, and there's not much time left on the clock.
Everyone's all lined up and ready for the kickoff. There's a flag down, and it looks like this one's coming back.
Personal foul. Clipping. Receiving team.
Clipping is the call, and now they'll have to find a way to make up those yards right here. They couldn't get anything going on that last drive. Cavalry's coming, wants to go long, and does. This one will fall incomplete.
This just shows you that you don't need to be sacking the quarterback to disrupt the passing game.
Second down and 10 to go. Ball on the 10-yard line. caught with room to work.
Out of bounds at about the 17-yard line. Less than 2 minutes in the fourth quarter.
He's tackled at the 19-yard line. It's fourth down, and the offense is getting set to go for it.
This is what power football is all about, folks.
Dumps it complete, the tight end over the middle. Throws this one away.
Even though they didn't sack him, the pressure was still enough to force a bad pass. If you can get in there and disrupt the pocket, then the quarterback is going to have a tougher time getting the ball to his playmakers.
And he's tackled at the 41-yard line.
I like how the offense is using the pass to get him involved. He's explosive, and you just want to get the ball in his hands.
Sacked.
The offensive line has to at least slow the guy down a little bit. He was in there in no time.
Here's the eighth play of the series.
That's a great tackle at the 28. He goes downtown.
Man, I don't know if this quarterback misread the defense or just made a poor decision, but that wasn't a pass he should have thrown.
And once again, the coaches decided to go for it on fourth down.
He airs it out.
Well, that one should do it. A fourth down stop here late in the fourth quarter, and that should be the nail in the coffin in this game.
When the first down marker is that far away, someone's got to step up and make a play on fourth down. It just didn't happen for him here.
So the offense will come out onto the field to take over once again.
They got 3 points on their last drive, but with this kind of field position, they should be looking to get the ball into the end zone.
The Razorbacks, they're going to have to call their third and final timeout. And this should be a kneel down as they just try to kill the clock. And the quarterback's going to take a knee to drain this clock and any hopes the opposition may have had. And this one's all but wrapped up with the final score, the Unicorn, 20, the Razorbacks, 10. That's it for this presentation of NCAA Football 14. For Kirk Herbstreit, I'm Brad Nessler saying thanks, and we'll see you soon.